work with that, but... Even pointier than before. Now go skewer some folk. And what about Freya? Y'all feeling, cracking? All this? For a little old me?
This will be of use.
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
And here I thought you were good with riddles.
Our lives cut short, souls sinking deeper, until gathered up.
By the Raven Keeper.
Acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met him myself.
We tried to escape. We clawed. We screeched. But nothing escapes the Keeper's reach.
Mimir, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Get away from my children. Have you any idea how long it took to shape their spirits into something useful? Have you any idea of the effort, the focus? Were it not for me, these misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the All-Father, and they mattered to me!
Enough!
Let's go!
How many more can there be?
The ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.
Father, perished